What is up, YouTube? It is your boy Dominzs here at Common Sense Graphics. Today in this video, it's more of just an announcement from me to you. I'll let you guys know what I'm doing in my near future in the graphical design world. And pretty much, I want to let you guys know that I'm pretty much going to stop near all of my production in Adobe product software. So that means no more tutorials for Adobe Illustrator for a good amount of time. I'm just going to put a huge hold on to it because I'm going to be learning something new. And that's very big to me because I love to work on myself, and I'm going to get in something that I've always dreamed of doing when I was just a child, you know. And that pretty much is getting into 3D modeling, 3D building, 3D graphical animation, and things like that. And I'm getting into Blender. It's a free program, and I'm learning it through Skillshare and a couple of very talented YouTubers who I'm following on YouTube who are also teaching me a lot of great basics in the application in a shortened form where I'm able to get it down. So far, I have created a few things. I've created a person, a very blocky person, and now I'm working on a more advanced type of thing. So it's a well, and it's really cool. So I think what I'm gonna do from here on out for my YouTube, I'm gonna start uploading my progression as I am creating these new creations I'm doing in 3D modeling, just so you guys can experience my experiences as I'm creating it, because it is challenging to create such things. And to me, it's very new and it's very hard, just because the way how Adobe works and the way how Blender works are completely different. Mainly, my biggest issue right now is just learning the key mapping, learning all what the keys mean and things like that, because on the keyboard with Adobe, it's very similar between each Adobe app: Adobe Anime, Adobe Illustrate, Photoshop, After Effects, and Premiere Pro. They all share very similar key commands, like copy and paste, redo, undo, all command Z, shift alt Z. The B, N, M, L, P button are all for like your brush tool, pencil tool, pen tool, and your ellipse and square tools. Those are pretty much all the same in all those apps, so everything's shared. But with Blender, it's completely different and new to me. So it's taking me some time to learn all of the key bindings and stuff like that first. But as I practice every day, it's becoming more and more easier. And that's usually just how it is. If you ever want to learn anything, the more times you do it, repetition, the more you memorize certain things and you figure it out and you get better at it. And that's what I'm doing right now. And like I said, my very first creation was a block person, which was very horrible, but that's to be expected when you first begin something. But now I'm working on a few other projects in the app, and I'm actually creating stuff right now. I'm learning a lot of cool things, and so I cannot wait to share my experiences with you guys with those creations in the future. So expect to see a lot of Blender apps coming out, a lot, not apps, videos that I'm creating. So please expect those from me to you, because I can't wait to start developing those type of things, because like I said before, I really want to get into like rigging and 3D animation and making really cool things. And this can also lead into game development. Whenever you create something in Blender, it's kind of like a solid, you can put it into your video game and whatever you want to use. If you're using like the Unreal Engine, Unity, whatever, you can use your objects that you make in Blender and put them into there, and it's just really cool. And so it's opening a lot of doors for me and my own mindset. And yeah, but that's pretty much the announcement of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Rate, comment, subscribe. It's your boy Dominzs here at Common Sense Graphics. And stay tuned for future content in Blender. And I do apologize for my Adobe fans. If you guys still want me to share some tutorials in Adobe, please comment in this video. Like it, subscribe, let me know ahead of time, because if I don't get any feedback, then I won't know how to support my fellow people who subscribe to me for certain types of work. But yeah, your boy out.